I just wanted to say, you look beautiful tonight. The outfit really goes well with your hair.
You know, Joan, there's
something about you that I can't wrap my finger around.
You just have this
aura. It's rather intoxicating. I know. It's your smile. You have such a beautiful smile. Magnificent hair. Great skin. You just take care of yourself. Unlike a lot of women nowadays, you know, always stuffing themselves full or starving themselves. Wait, hold on one second. Joan. I want you to marry me. With this ring, I ask for your hand in marriage. So what do you say?
Wonderful! Oh my goodness, I can't tell you how happy it is. Oh, my goodness. Alright. Well, don't hold your breath. Because I have one more surprise for you. Come on. Come on, follow me. Surprise, dear. Oh, honey, I can't wait to bring a child into this world. But you know the rules. Not until after. Alright. Let's go finish dinner. You have to finish your dinner, dear, now. Let's get you to sit down. All right, arms up. Be a good girl. There you go. Okay. I hope you enjoyed your surprise. Oh, we are going to have a wonderful life here, Joan. Cheers.
Thank you, and good night. And now, a short commercial break.
Thank you for dinner.
Hmm?
It was delicious.
You really think so?
Of course.
Well, it wasn't all that hard to make, really. You really need this so much. Joan, how could you?
Monster Joe.
Can explain, please. Just listen.
Darling, I wasn't gonna talk to any of those women, please. My feelings for you haven't changed. Let's just talk about this.
Get off me, you fucking psycho!
Don't the woman's life control me. Oh. Darling, please let me explain. I wasn't ever gonna see any of those women.
It was set for tragedy. I hope it won't change your mind. So, what do you think? I'll take it. Great! I'll start the paperwork.